when you've had your first sight of Chucky, you said you weren't really scared at all.
I mean, that's the number one question of my life, is if I was scared making these films. And I guess I could understand why people would think that. But I was a super bright 6-year-old, and I had the whole script memorized, all my lines, all everybody else's lines. You do the same scene 18 times in a row to get Chucky to move the right way. There was never an opportunity to be scared.